गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम बैक टू योर मैथ्स क्लास। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व सम मेंटल मैथ्स, सो लेट अस स्टार्ट। नंबर वन, इफ यू कैन ईट टू आइसक्रीम्स ईच आवर्स, देन हाउ मेनी आइसक्रीम्स विल यू फिनिश इन टू आवर्स? यस, फोर आइसक्रीम्स, because in 1 hour we can eat 2 ice creams, so in 2 hours we will do 2 multiply 2 and we will get 4 ice cream. Very good. Now number 2, which is heavier, 1 kilogram tomato or 1 kilogram mushroom? Yes children, both is equal, because 1 kilogram has tomato also and mushroom also. Now number 3, double of 22 equal to 40 plus dash. So children, first we will find out the double of 22, that is 44, and in 40 how much we will add? Yes, we will add 4, then we will get total 44. Now next, number 4.
Write true or false for the given statement. 25 plus 35 is less than 10 multiply 5. So first we will solve it. So left side we will get 60 and right side we will get 50. So this statement is false, as 60 is greater than 50. Next, number 5. Subtract 311 from place value of 4 in 490. So children, first we will find out the place value of 4. We will get 400. So 400 minus 311, we will get 89. So answer will be 89. Now number 6. Form the smallest 3-digit number using the given digit 8, 3, 6. So using this 3-digit, we have to make 3-digit smallest number. So first we will write 3, then 6, and then 8. Then we will get 368. Now number 7. What is the weight of the pineapple? So here we will subtract 100 gram with the total weight 250 gram, and then we will get answer 150 gram. So the weight of pineapple is 150 gram. Now number 8.
98 is dash more than 90, means 98 is how much more than 90? So we can subtract 90 from 98 and we will get answer 8. So 98 is 8 more than 90. Now number 9. What number added to 85 makes the largest 2-digit number? Now children, we know that largest 2-digit number is 99. So 99 minus 85, we will get the digit, that is 14. So if we add 14 to 85, we will get the largest 2-digit number. Now last, number 10. How many groups of 4 apples can be formed from the given apples. So children, if we make a group, we will get 3 groups of 4 apples. So children, now note down your homework. Write down all the question in your maths copy and try to do by own self. So that's all for today's class. See you soon. Bye bye children.